Democracy cannot be overstated. It serves as a bridge between citizens and the government, bringing to the forefront the issues that matter most to the people. Through the provision of news and analysis of current events, the media creates awareness among the general public and shapes their opinions on various issues. By acting as a watchdog to the conduct of the government, media criticizes unpopular policies and programs and holds those in power accountable. The importance of media in shaping a healthy democracy cannot be emphasized enough. It is supposed to be the guardian of truth and a warrior fighting with a pen, exposing the harsh realities of life. However, it is disheartening to note that journalists have become targets of attacks by individuals who feel threatened by their work. While some argue that the media has been contaminated by political influences, the punishment meted out to journalists is not justified. In Kenya, the role of journalists in upholding media freedom and democracy is increasingly being undermined by both state and non-state actors as repressive practices of the past resurface. Unfortunately, this is not a new phenomenon, but the current threats are taking on a more dangerous dimension as they are openly defended and even justified by some of the perpetrators. These threats take many forms, including economic, political, and physical, and they are aimed at intimidating and silencing journalists who dare to speak truth to power. Politicians are among the worst offenders, using their positions of power to undermine media freedom and stifle dissenting voices. It is saddening to lose colleagues in the line of duty, and even more worrying to see non-perpetrators walking free. The media needs to be protected from such attacks to continue performing its critical role in the society. Tonight, we ask fellow Kenyans to stand up against these threats and demand that the authorities take action to protect the rights of journalists and uphold the principles of democracy. The media must be allowed to act as a watchdog and hold those in power accountable for their actions without fear of retribution or violence. It is time to end the impunity and ensure that journalists can carry out their work without fear of retaliation. In conclusion, the media plays an indispensable role in democracy and should be celebrated and protected. And only then can Kenya truly become a free and democratic society. Now, with that editorial from the Cape Media editorial desk, time now for a very short...